As of right now, Rocky Mountain National Park does not have a plan, a reservation system this summer. Now, the park implemented that timed entry system last June in response to the pandemic. The park said it was a temporary solution to reopen the park and stopped requiring reservations in October. Officials will continue to monitor public health orders and say they will implement another system to limit the number of visitors if necessary.